The way in which we sorted this out was by actually locating where the sound was coming from, which was in the leaf litter, the tropical leaf litter, grabbing a whole handful of leaf litter and putting that into a plastic bag, and then very, very slowly going through that leaf by leaf by leaf until we saw that small frog hop off one of those leaves, and then we knew that was making the call.